Hello guys, this is Nassim from Sentry Software. In this video, I'm going to show you the new features that we have developed for the Hardware Sentry TSPS Plugin version 11.1. As you may already know, the Hardware Sentry TSPS Plugin provides new metrics and reports in order to help companies reducing the carbon footprint for their data centers. That's called Green IT. The plugin also offers a detailed view for each hardware device being monitored by the Hardware Sentry KM. Using the new version, you will be able to interact with the Hardware Sentry KM from the TSPS UI. So you will be able, for instance, to rediscover a specific device. To do that, you need to click on the new button, Rediscover. You can reinitialize the KM, so click on Reinitialize KM. So this model will be displayed and you can check the hosts that are currently monitored by the KM. You can set reset options, then just click Reinitialize KM. From the hierarchy table, you can force the collect of a specific monitor. So just click the action menu on the table, then click collect now. We have also added a filter in order to search monitors by name. For better user experience, we enhanced the chart rendering, we added the zoom on the chart, and for the multi-lines chart, the values are now displayed correctly when you focus on a specific line of the chart, and that's really cool. Of course, in this version, we have fixed many bugs in the backend, we have enhanced the UI rendering, and we have added the support of HyperV. And you know what? We have also added the support of KVM. Let me show you. When a TSPS group includes a set of Microsoft HyperV virtual machine, the Green IT solution will automatically link the Microsoft host to the Green IT group. The power consumption of the physical device will automatically be adjusted based on the total number of virtual machines in the group. To get this working, you need to enable the hardware monitoring using Hardware Sentry KM on the Microsoft host. You also need to monitor the same device using BMC Microsoft Hyper-V. That's it for this version. Hope you enjoyed the new features and see you next time. Bye-bye.